आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
द क्वेश्चन गिवन हियर इज राइट द स्ट्रक्चर्स ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट ऑब्टेन्ड व्हेन ग्लूकोज इज ऑक्सीडाइज्ड विद नाइट्रिक एसिड। सो ग्लूकोज इज विल ग्लूकोज इज अ फ्री मॉलिक्यूल, राइट? सो विल टेक ग्लूकोज एज डी ग्लूकोज हियर when D glucose, that is dextrorotatory, and also glucose exists as levorotatory, right? So dextrorotatory glucose, that is D glucose, reacts with HNO3. So HNO3 is a strong oxidizing agent. So when they these react with this, so we know that D glucose has an aldehydic group and an alcoholic group. So when they react with HNO3, in the presence of HNO3, they are converted into carboxylic acid group, right? So we'll take the reaction as that we'll take the D glucose here. So D glucose has they have the hydroxyl groups on 4th and 5th carbon. So in the D glucose, they are on the right hand side position, the hydroxyl groups on 4th and 5th carbon, right? I'm drawing the D glucose molecule here only. So OH, H, and OH, right? Here will be H, OH, H and H. So this is the molecule of D glucose, and when it is reacted with HNO3, it will be converted into saccharic acid, right? So this is the molecule. So here it is the aldehyde group and here is the alcoholic group. So they both will be converted into carboxylic acid group, and oxidization will be taking place here. HNH. So also alcohol will be converted into carboxylic acid. So the name of this compound is saccharic acid, also known as, also the other name is D-glucuric acid, right? And this is D-glucose. So this is the required answer. Thank you.
क्लास 6 से 12 से लेके नीट IIT JEE मेंस और एडवांस के लेवल तक 10 मिलियन से ज्यादा स्टूडेंट्स का भरोसा। आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउटनेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।